Hey, we're going to be making some tie-dyed eggs. I bought them from the dollar store. So, includes 12 plastic eggs, 4 liquid dye packets, 4 egg dyeing bags. Okay, so I might not need some bags, but I did get a glove just because I don't want this on my hands because I got to work tomorrow. And yeah, let's get to it. So, Easter crafts. Oh, there's the bags. It's behind the dye. Oh, sorry. Don't mind the cat. I tried to put it down, but he thinks it's a game that he's gonna jump back up. So, I give up. He wins. Thank God there's no food here. Shake liquid before use. So I gotta shake them before using them. Just trying to think, do I put a dot in or should I put the whole thing in? And I think I'm just gonna 12 eggs, 4 colors. I don't know. Hopefully we don't make a mess. Whoa. Oh, forgot about the gloves. Oh, forget about the gloves. Let's see how this works. I don't think Work's gonna be too happy about me getting food coloring on my hands. Maybe I can figure something to help take it off.
Unsure about what's in, we've got you covered. Log on to country94.ca or ask your smart speaker to play Country 94 St. John.
That's one. Maybe I should dye the cat. Not all of them have the break part. Scissors it is. trying to get them some cover. Doing things with animals is not the easiest. But they're my babies. Try not to get die anywhere where I can't really get off. Pink is my favorite color. Pink doesn't really go pink. That's weird. It doesn't even look pink. Whatever. Time to come out. Pink doesn't really look pink. So, I don't know. Make some rainbow ones now. Well, multicolor, not really rainbow. Oh! That's pretty cool. I'm gonna keep it like that. How about we go green and pink? Green and pink. That looks pretty cool. How about... I'm gonna put this one in everywhere. You know, I like the way that one looks, so I'm just gonna stop right there. They're pretty cool looking. That's what it looks like. And the mess. And my hands. So, yep, time to go clean the mess.